So staying on the musical theme, we're going to do another song. We're going to go to Les Mis. Yes. And I recorded this song for my classic album, and I kind of didn't really not appreciate the song. That's not the right word. What do I want to say? I recorded it, and I recorded the album so fast that I kind of forgot that I had recorded the song, and it wasn't until about a year or two ago that I just was rehearsing for something, I think, and I had the album on listening to it. I don't listen to my own music, just in case you think I do. Yeah, so I was in the car listening to Joe McElderry as I was driving to work. But no, I was rehearsing for something, and it came on, and I was like, oh my God, I forgot what a beautiful song it is. So obviously doing Joseph and stuff, it kind of has opened up a whole new genre of music once again, which has been a wonderful experience. So I wanted to kind of reference that with our little version of this Les Mis classic. So this is I Dreamed a Dream. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. And I was young and unafraid, when dreams were made and used at my stake. There was no ransom to be paid, no sun on sun, no wine on Tuesday. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they take your hopes apart, as they turn your dreams to you can take. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's a very sad song, that. Ooh, I have to sing that one. Because it's really strange. I don't really cry at songs. I don't know whether that's because I sing them and I rehearse them and perform them and things. But like, I sometimes get lost in the moment of a song when I'm singing it and think like, what a beautiful song it is. But that song is like the first time where like, literally as I'm singing it, I'm like, oh my God, don't cry, don't cry. Because if you cry, you won't be able to sing it. It would make for a very dramatic moment for YouTube. Do you know what I mean? And you know, as I'm thinking of it now, but I'd be quite embarrassed because I'd probably end up like, and it wouldn't sound very good.